Alright, what is up everyone? MultiOpposite bringing another video. Today I'm gonna have to read, today we're continuing Skate 3. And what we're doing is actually continuing the Let's Play of Skate 3. Now, I took an ad photo, so, I think it was of ad photo number 3. And there's another one where I did full tricks, so I'm going to go ahead and do that one really quick. To show you what I've done so far. As you can see, I also, just added a helmet to my character, so... It was team film number 6. Yep, do only 4 tricks. So I did add photo number 3 and team photo number 6 to, those are the only 2 challenges I did so far. But my mic wasn't working, so I had to cancel this video and just restart it. And, you know what, let's go ahead and, do some tranny contests, and I'm gonna go ahead and change my teammate to Quan. Sign up. Because if you've seen my last Skate 3 episode, I've been struggling to do some contests, and I wanted to take a break.
That's right. Vampire and the Loser. Yes. Yeah, hell no, we're down to. Welcome to the Yahoo Hoop Jam. That's right, put away your butter, put away your wax, and lube that sucker up with some of that Miracle Whippy stuff. Woo! Somebody goes ride that Miracle Whip Ram.
I didn't understand a single thing he said, did you?
You've been given the visual cue, now I'm giving you an audio cue. Go, suckers! Ooh, I want to see some splendid eye torture out there. Come on, guys!
I missed that.
Whoop-cha! Look at that! Ooh, a dog chasing his tail! I'll follow you, let's go!
Can we keep the lead for a sec? Hey, Hesh, can you not, like, take the lead?
Bushibaka. Gasp, anticipation? Sick!
Yeah, I need my teammates to step it up a little bit, hopefully.
Oh, dude, I'm gonna regulate you. Come back. Okay, here we are. We count down. Count down from 10. You started.
Oh, yes! Sweet, we won. At least, round 1. I'm so happy.
Look who's in first place. You guys. And I... Hey, wait. What did those whoopy boys want? They wanted the best trick, so do it!
Whip it up!
Alright, skateboard and sweat profusely. They won the last row, can they do it again? Want to give a big shout out to our sponsors, Miracle Whippers!
Take it easy!
Can't believe that dude was jumping sharks, now he's running this team? Yeah! That's a sketch graph right there. Hush! Oh, baby, that's Nav! He's killing it! I already got 10 seconds, baby, get it!
Oh, we've lost this one round. No?
Good
yes!
Look who's in first place. That's you and you and you. Whales rock the whoopee subcutaneous blubber. You jam!
We can afford to lose this one because it's out of three rounds?
I gotta take it. Hang on, just start hurrying. You gotta start. I gotta take a call. Hope you shaved your tongue, cause now it counts. Sweet. Team Hesh brought the vampire and he's killing it. Yeah. Woo! Somebody goes ride that miracle. Whoop round.
I once did a 720, but I mean, that was once in this game.
You got the beacon, you got the car, you got the hash. That's right, they're in first. Woo, the Octo Vampire, the hash law, in effect. Yeah, Navarrete. Make this one down, this is a 10.
About defense number. Yeah, we can afford to lose this because it's out of three rounds. We get one point per round if you win.
The passionate passion. You.
Let me try this one with Harold. I'm so glad we won that because last time I did this, I lost all three rounds. Cause you get a point per round. If you win, you get a point per round. If you lose, you get 0 points. So since we won the first two, we could afford to lose the last one because we didn't really didn't need that one if we already won two out of three. I can't remember why it's called the girl team. I heard the reasoning behind it, I just can't remember.
Alright, and welcome to the University Library. Great spot. Round one is going to be on the long handrails. Bada bing, bada boom. Get it done.
Yeah, we're better than those pros
and
anyway.
It's time to get it cracking. Okay, who's gonna take number one spot? Anyone wanna plug my meter?
Jack that one up.
Oh, I don't know if you read the recipe right, but a late clip in there and then we're going with
Spicy! Aww. Guess it's time to retire.
You are the number one team, guys. Keep it up. You're at the top of the leaderboard.
That's the one thing I hate is that I have to go back so far.
How many steps are you going to take before you realize that this is not a marathon? Oh, head trauma. Quickly, get the thing that wraps around their neck and they go to their lawyer with.
Ooh.
Hey, Paco, seriously, get on your board. This is not a walk around space. My mother once told me, don't be so sketchy. That was after I tried to sell her couch.
Oh yeah, I'm really killing it.
The girl team, girl family, I don't know why they did that girl, like why not just boy? But they're in the top right now, girl.
We lost that one.
It's like royalty out there at the number one spot. Girl fam, right there, top. Look at those legends. Those are.
Sorry.
And they're off. You're not a horse. Start the contest. The world is your oyster, and this skate park is so good. Good.
Messed up, I tried. One.
Ow. Quit your whining and get up.
And that's time.
With Tad,
it is certainly not a surprise that you and your team are at the top of. All right, round three here at the library.
I'm sorry I'm struggling at this so much.
Oh, you're doing it. Your team is at the top. Let's keep it up. Oh, I don't care if you're a man or a woman. That is a horrible, horrible place to get
it. That is a bit jacked up.
Oh, bend back and then bend back. Hey, Paco, you're going to get smoked if you keep strolling around on this horse.
Why can't I just do a move properly?
I really can't say much about the team, but great, great, good, amazing,
oh my God,
spectacular. They're taking it. Keep it up, guys. Wow,
oh,
that's
good.
Land. Oh, land pretty clean. Snap out those bangers. Time is not remaining many.
Ooh. Come on. Let's not let them score.
Over.
Yes.
Over.
I struggled, but thankfully Harold had me.
If you want to see yourself, no.
Yeah, obviously I'm not that good at grinding. Check out how many boards we've sold. Okay, so apparently we have to get to 600,000. We're like, I don't know. I can't. My math isn't that good. Now let's try this one. Should be interesting. It's like, for some reason, if I'm not doing a grinding competition, I can do good at grinds, which, you know, that sounds so wrong, but you know what I mean.
Haha, rip on. Ready when you are, Chief. Hey, that sucked, bro.
I need to look up how to do a manual, I forgot.
Walk it off, man.
It says manual, but I'm doing that.
Hey, look out!
I'll come back to that one.
Is filming done over here?
When it says grab, how do I do a grab? Oh, it's RT or LT. Okay, I see how. Let me go ahead and restart this. Yeah, you see, the problem is it says, manual, but I'm doing the manual and it's not even...
Okay, you warmed up?
Like that.
Oh, dude, that was insane.
Wow, I totally did that and it didn't even count. Hold on.
Walk it off, man. You're good.
See, this is the one thing I hate. It says use on the right stick button up, push it forward or push it back. And I'm doing that, and it's not even. Look, that's when I use it forward. And that's the one thing I don't understand, is that they need to make this... Look. You're going to try and... Oh, it says grab over the ribbon ramp. Oh, okay. I think I know how to grab. Wow, okay. I'm gonna quit the challenge. Let me go ahead and try to restart it. The thing I don't understand is it says use the R.
I got a good feeling about this one.
Wow, okay.
Oh, nice, dude!
Yeah, well, I mean, it's not letting me do the manual, so what's the point?
Be sick.
I'm... Hold on. You know what? It says I need to do 51 out of 60 challenges, and clearly I can't do this one. Because this is a load of crap right here. I'm supposed to manual. Look. But it won't let me manual, so what's the point of doing that? Loof Street? Let's just go and do a street contest. I mean, it makes no sense. It tricks his duel with certain button, but if you do it too late, you'll do an ollie.
About the grind. Grind anything, I don't care. It's best trick, best grind. Anywhere, anything. Let's get it going, let's get it done! Alright, and the timer's starting to go! This is a big show, can you do it? Flying to the top of the leaderboard, sky high. Dennis boozing it. Good job on that spin grind. Huge thanks to Blue. This contest would not be going on without the love from them. Oh, I did it. Well done.
That was a mess up.
Oh, God. That, right there. Did you see that? Alright, I'm gonna try to stay positive this one, and you could get like a 5th or 6th or 10th place.
Let me restart this, because this is a load of crap right here.
This round's all about the grind. Alright, let's get this started.
Let her rip.
Come on, let's race to the thing. Oh, wait, this is skateboarding. Kill it!
Wow!
Reynolds, there's no way that he's not in top spot after that performance. Whoa! Did you see that? Oh, you're number one, not a doubt.
Are you okay?
We'll go ahead and try back here.
I'm tired of the silence of this little war not changing. I'm tired of the silence. Let's just kick. Oh! Kick flip. You can't do it. What's going on? Oh, this one is so close. It's a nail biter. The lead could be taken, could be given up. A nice, slightly solid, firm landing by the contestant. Tricks out the yin yang. Oh, You got the talent, now put it in the right place. We're looking for a specific trick. And
I lost that.
I'm done. Alright, let's take a look at the results. And number one right now. Alright, best trick for this round. Small area. The competitors are ready to go. With all this to skate, there is...
Oh, wow, that is a little crap.
Oh, wrist call finally falls. I'm sorry. It's not that it's funny. I mean, it's just that it never happened. Oh, you did it, but not very well. Oh, definitely going to need an orthopedic surgeon for that. Yeah. Oh, ho, ho. Climbing. Not quite at the top, though. Time to shine. It's almost done.
So essentially, I have to finish in first.
It's all about the banger. All right, let's get it going.
This should be
the final round. It is your chance to do it.
Wow, that is.
Philly local and killer Josh Kalis is bringing it home this afternoon. Yamaloop, there is no doubt in my mind that this contest is what it is because of you guys. Kalis in number one spot trying to get some more loot to get a new sign for his body shop. Okay, this is a contest. You get points for doing tricks on your board, not being a trick.
Yeah, okay, I'm not doing this one because this one's a little crap. Like every other street contest. Let's try and do this one.
Got here is a veritable Niagara Falls. Over the water, into the bank. Sick photo. Get it. All right, bro. Time to thrash.
Dude, you want me to call
it
ambulance?
Oh, yes! That's how we do it.
Yeah, perfect!
Finally, I was able to do one after those couple of fails. Hold on, meat. Let's go ahead and try this one. Sorry about the offensive number. And I have no idea how to bail. I've done it before, I just don't know how to. How I did it. me look up how to bail. Okay, it says bail. I don't know how to bail. It doesn't say what a bail is. Ooh, that's gotta hurt. Hold on. Okay, I should say don't try and do any of these in real life. Okay, I'm pressing all of these buttons. How do I do a spread eagle? Oh, okay. Okay, I definitely broke a bone. Yeah, you shouldn't do any of these in your real life because it is gonna be painful. It is time to do another one. Let us do Darcy Blows. That's actually a good name for name of a challenge. Now it says somewhere we have to do 50 out of we have to do 60 challenges, and that was the 52nd I completed. Yeah, I've done a manual, it says. It's just I don't know how to. And it doesn't give us a specific. It says, press R right stick this way, and if you do it too long, you can do an ollie. Okay, then I do it, and then it.
Alright, time to put those thighs in motion, bro. This is a pumper. You're gonna wanna blast through that square bowl, feel the burn, shoot through the pipe, and then air that entire side bowl. Got it?
I didn't understand a single thing you did.
Time to thrash, man. Let's see it. Three, two, one, go.
Okay, so it says LT or RC, and I'm doing that. It's just.
Let's see it. Show me what you got.
We try both. Okay, I'm unable to do something because it says RT or LT. I hit RT.
That was fun.
Doesn't do anything. I hit LT. Doesn't do anything. It just makes no sense. What's the point of putting that into something, checking into the game, and do it, and it doesn't do anything? There's really no point of putting that into the game if you can't do it. I know it's about timing, but I hit it, and then I press it, and it doesn't do anything. That makes no sense whatsoever. I was just stupidity to the fullest.
What we got here is a subterranean slimy Euro gap. You're going to want to blast down this chute, hit that kicker, make the gap, and land into that bank. Anchors away! Let's joust! Are you ready to thrash?
Oh.
Ah.
So this one is just power.
It's on. Oh, it's on. All right, keep thrashing. All right, time to shred. All right, bro, time to thrash.
Ah!
Alright, y'all, let's see.
I'm sorry I'm restarting this so much.
Time to thrash, man. Let's see it.
Go from here. That's off.
3, 2, 1, go! Let's see it. Show me what you got.
Okay, I can't do this one either because I literally...
I'll be here.
Whether I use power or not, it's not getting me over. And it just makes no sense whatsoever. It is just stupid. It's stupid. I don't have to go at a certain angle, but at the same time, unless you're gonna... It just doesn't make any sense. I don't know what to do. This game is way more difficult than it should be. That's my problem.
Trip on this. What I want you to do is grind this. Anchors away. Let's joust. Are you ready to thrash?
I'm on the wrong side.
It's on. Oh, it's on.
I missed that one.
All right, keep thrashing.
Ah. after we start this.
Alright, time to shred.
Too far to the right.
Go.
Alright, bro, time to thrash.
The only reason I'm restarting is because it gives me a better chance of doing it right.
Time to thrash, man. Let's see it.
Okay, I'm grinding it, then when I...
3, 2, 1, go!
No, this is on easy, and for game that's on easy, they make it... whoever made this game...
Let's see it! Show me what you got!
If you're a beginner like me, this game is way too difficult for a beginner like me. Oh, thank gosh. Thank God.
Woohoo! That was it! You pick it, we'll run it, man.
So how many more? I should have 7 left. Oh, no way, I read that wrong. It says 54 out of 160. That is messed up. I thought it said 54 out of 60. That was messed up, because I mean, I'm struggling with some of these, and for me to do 160 of those, you're going to have to tone down the hardness of this. That sounded wrong, but you know what I mean. I just think, for the beginner, this game is a little too difficult for a beginner like myself.
Yo, you ain't going to get a toe in on this one.
I remember this one.
Alright, let's get this party started, man!
Oh.
Alright, here we go!
Try this one more time.
Yeah, let's get this going. You got this.
Okay, how do you do this? The gap is too wide for you to do it. That makes no sense whatsoever. It's a load of crap right here. It's a load of crap. First of all, when you're turning, it slows you down. Then by the time you're there, the gap is too wide and you have little to no speed. This makes no sense whatsoever. What's the point of having so many turns if you're supposed to get speed only for the turns to slow you down? So by the time you're gonna take the gap and you do the trick, you fall short. I totally forgot how to cannonball. Okay, it's R up, right stick up. One moment. How do I push off the stairs? That on. Oh, no. I have an idea. Oh my goodness, I hit the right button. Why won't it? Okay, that is a load of bullcrap. It won't even let me jump over, first of all. Second of all, when I hit the right button, it doesn't even do anything. It's a load of BS, if you know what I mean. Trick guide. Hollow meat. Okay, let's cannonballs. Alt right stick up. That is a load of crap right there. Cause I did everything perfect, but this game, you know, is a load of BS, and I don't wanna swear. So you know what? I'm just gonna end it here. This is the last Skate 3 video you will see ever from me. Because this game is a load of BS and it's pissing me off. I'm sorry for the cursing. It is impossible to complete because this game is unrealistic in my opinion. I hope you all have a good one. Stay safe. Make sure you like this video, share this video, subscribe if you already haven't. Share my channel as well. I hope you have a good one. See y'all next time. As always, God bless and I love you and I will see y'all next time. Stay safe.